leading the flame, and Liu Haotian is trying to win this frame. Let's see, can he win this frame? Because he is a young player of snooker, while Jet Trump is a very experienced player of snooker. And these are the highlights between these match of World Snooker Prix 2024. Shot from Haotian. Let's see, can he over that red which is just behind the cushion, which is just with the cushion. Let's see, can he open that red? Yes, it's a good shot from this young man. Nice one. Again, it's a good shot. He's on 36 now. A chance for Judd Trump now. Obviously it's a strong chance. Now Judd Trump can win this frame. Yeah, good shot from Judd Trump. Nice shot from Judd Trump. Good shot, he's on 66. Judd Trump, can he pot that green? Yes, it is potable. It's a good shot from Judd Trump. He is on 69. Again, it's a good shot. Can he pot that blue? Wow, what a great shot from Judd Trump. He finally win the frame from this young man. Let's move to second frame between these two players. Let's see, can this young man come back in the game, because Judd Trump is leading the match by one frame. Nice shot from Judd Trump. He's on 9. Good shot. Good shot from Judd Trump. He is on 24. For Judd Trump to win the frame from this man, I think. Let's see what happened next. Judd Trump is potting the blacks. Can he continue to pot the blacks? Let's see what he will do next in this frame. It's a good shot. Nice shot. He's trying to hit the cannon. Wow, what a perfect cannon from this young man. It's a good shot. It's an exact shot from Judd Trump. Wow, it's a great cannon. Nice shot. Good shot. He's on 43. He is on 50, Judd Trump. Nice shot from Judd Trump. young man can win this frame. Let's see what happens next. Short from Judd Trump, and I think it's, and now Judd Trump can win this frame, finally win the second frame. How did he miss a chance? From Judd Trump again. Judd Trump come back in this third frame. Let's see, can he again win this frame? Good shot. Judd Trump go for safety shot. It's a good shot, and also it's a good safety. Let's see what happened next. It's a good shot. Shot from Judd Trump. Nice one. Judd Trump is on 44. He is on 50 now. Let's see, can he get his century break in this frame? Oh, he again missed the color. Judd Trump is on 51. In the last frame, he is on 51. And in this frame, he is still on 51. Again, it's a chance for Judd Trump. Oh, he missed the chance. Missed that chance here. It's a good shot from Judd Trump. Nice one. From Houtian. I think now this young man can win this frame. Houtian. Let's see what happened here. Nice one. Strong comeback from this young boy. He has a very strong potting skill, but he lacks the shot of rest. Whenever he uses rest, he missed the shot. In the last two frames, he missed the shot of rest. Good shot again. Nice one. miss the rest short. And now is the chance for Jertrum. Let's see, can he board that net? Now again Houghton gets a chance, and it's a good shot from this young man. What a great shot. He's on 35 now. Nice shot. Oh, he just missed the yellow. He wants a cannon, but he not miss the cannon. Judd Trump is trying to catch a snooker. What a great snooker from Judd Trump. Wow. Nice shot from Judd Trump. Nice shot. Good shot. Nice one. Judd Trump is on 16. A great shot. Let's see what happened next. An escape from this snooker, Judd Trump. What a great shot from this man. Nice one. Let's see what Houghton do here. It's a chance here for Judd Trump now. I think now Judd Trump can board that pink and wins the frame. Yes, he wins the frame. It's a good winning frame from Judd Trump. Now Judd Trump have 3 winning frames, just need one more frame to win that match. It's the last frame between these two players. Let's see what happens next. Judd Trump again come back in this frame. He is on 20 now. He's on 28, 29. Let's see, can Judd Trump win that frame? Nice one from Judd Trump. He is on 32. Let's see now, can he get his century break? Because in the previous 3 frames he don't get his century. Let's see what happened here now. He's on 40 now. He's on 41. He is going very smoothly. It's a good shot. is on 31. Let's see what happened next. Can he win this frame? Because he needs a snooker.